we've been very concerned that this is not working out to be fair to the American taxpayer. The cost of the rollout, we have asked for this to know where every thin dime is being spent. We are seeing the cost of insurance. That is a fact. It is rising in 45 out of 50 states. The cost of insurance, and that is what we know so far. It is not fair to millions of Americans that they are losing the policy that they have had, that they like, that fits their needs.